اليوم تقصد؟ एमएससी द्वितीय सेमेस्टर पंचम प्रश्न पत्र फ्लूइड डायनामिक्स 2016 प्रश्न की डिफाइन आइसोट्रोपिक फ्लो ऑफ ए गैस फाइंड द रिलेशन बिटवीन स्पीड ऑफ साउंड एंड टेम्परेचर ऑफ ए परफेक्ट गैस अप्लाई द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ मास across a normal stationary shock and then write the consequently obtained relation. Define normal stresses in a viscous fluid. Define the coefficient of viscosity of a fluid. Define the expression for energy dissipation due to viscosity of an uncompressible fluid. Section A. 2. Write the necessary assumption, derive the speed of sound in a perfect gas. A polytropic gas with pressure P0, density rho 0 and sound speed A0 occupies the space x greater than 0 of a shock tube bounded by a piston at x is equal to 0. A plane shock wave is formed in the gas by suddenly moving the piston forward with speed u. So that the speed of the shock F is given by F is equal to half in the bracket U plus in the bracket U square plus 4 1 minus lambda square A0 square to the power 1 by 2 by 1 minus lambda square, where lambda square is equal to R minus 1 R plus 1. For moving viscous fluid, evaluate A, small a, B, C, F, G, H in terms of A, B, C and the direction cosines of the axis where symbols have their usual meaning. Obtain the equations which link the principal stresses with principal rates of strain for a viscous fluid. Also, evaluate non-principal stresses PXXX, PYZ in terms of non-principal rates of strain. Using the basic relations connecting the flow variable on two sides to a stationary normal shock, derive the Rankine-Hugonot relations. Derive the Pendentel's relation for a stationary normal shock wave. For isentropic gas flow, prove the relation P0 by P in the bracket 1 plus 1 by 2 under root minus 1 m square to the power r by r minus 1 and P rho 0 by rho is equal to 1 plus 1 by 2 r minus 1 m square by to the power 1 by r minus 1. So that if a compressible fluid flows steadily through a tube of slowly varying cross section A, then neglecting external forces 1 by A dA by dt is equal to q square minus A square by A square q dq by di, where I is the distance along the tube, q is the speed of the fluid and A is the local speed of a sound. Prove that the sum of the normal stresses across any three perpendicular plane at a point in a viscous fluid is an invariant. Derive the one-dimensional wave equation. Derive the Navier-Stokes equation of motion of a viscous fluid in a Cartesian coordinates. Obtain the velocity distribution for steady motion of an incompressible viscous fluid between the parallel planes z is equal to 0, z is equal to h. The plane Z0 is equal to held at rest and the plane Z is equal to H moves with constant velocity Vj and the external forces are neglected. उपयोग तत्सत।